If you would like to update your restrictions, go to your Booking.com's extranet. Click on the Rates and Availability page, then click on Calendar. You will see a calendar displaying all your rooms and rate plans. On the left-hand side, you can see the name of the room type. And below that, you can see your availability and all the rate plans you have associated to that room. To update your restrictions, check the Restrictions box above the date bar. On the left-hand side of the screen, you will see all your restrictions per rate plan. Select the restriction you want to update and click on a date in that row. Adjust the value in the cell and press Enter to save. To update your restrictions for multiple days, click on one cell and drag to the right. Adjust the value in the white pop-up box and click Save. To update restrictions for longer periods, click on the Bulk Edit button. Select your date range and specify any relevant days. Click on Restrictions and select a rate plan and restriction. Add the value for the restriction and click on Save Changes.